An extraordinary moment in British journalism.
The end of the news of the world.
This Sunday's edition will
be the last. WikiLeaks of terrorists.
Is corrupt a language to suppress humanity. The truth.
To defeat the their 11th.
This is just
it's the
on the day the war
well.
Started.
In the wake of recent events involving the insensitive nature of the national and international press, your government decided to suspend the immediate availability of media.
There are terrorists in our midst who do not care for the sanctity of human life,
and we will use whatever measures necessary to ensure national security. Freedom. The path ahead of us is bright.